Police down here, quick!
There's been a call about a hit and run in the hollow. If any of y'all got the patience for it, feel free to swing by.
Well, look at you! around here. When the cops decide not to show, everything to them.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
I don't want to kill anyone, but if the pigs are going to raise up against me,
heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week.
Still
amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
Huh?
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
You go to hell.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true? Huh? You're not welcome here.
Fuck him up!
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Get this shit done, boys! Need to grab some cover!
Should have ran when you had the chance. I ain't good.
I'm empty. He's not fucking.
He's picking us off.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
He's dry. Shoot the motherfucker.
What do we have here?
Let's get bloody, motherfucker!
Shit! He slipped away!
Find him, boy.
Gotta show up sometime.
Never liked him anyhow.
Hey, you want
him? Oh, there's a new one!
Gotta hide.
That's our chance! Who are you just gonna walk away, bitch?
Ain't you something sweet?
I believe that man has a gun.
brother, calm down. You have to use a lighter touch is all.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Fucking animal acts like I'm the one.
But a little reefer now and again is most definitely a blessing from the Almighty.
Well, it's pretty fucking simple. If you don't want to be called a pig, then quit rattling around in the mud.
Look there! He's got a gun!
You don't have to do this. There's gotta be another way.
Run!
Let me see what you got.
Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Let me see what you got. Let me see what you got.
Lincoln, you a sight for so...
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to him?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Boys.
There's our problem. Can't break free.
Taking a shot.
Shit! Gotta run low!
You something sweet.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the...
Well, you don't have to be all this week to me. Of course I do, too. Whatever you want. Well, I want it all. And then some, sugar. Oh!
Huh?
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lighter touch, is all.
Well,
that weren't... Can't move!
Thank you.
Come on!
He ain't going nowhere!
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
Search and return to patrols.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the Hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Thank you.
guy said he wanted it in the ass. No, no, he brought this thing for me to use. He wanted it in the ass. His ass. You with me?
See that hippogirl back there?
Oh, God! Oh, my God!
Goddamn fucking coon hunt. Coon hunt.
You hear that? No, 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 no.
Please, no.
Friend.
Oh my God!
Put a hand here!
Ah, shit!
Get.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do what now? Huh?
Lord above, run!
What the hell is that?
Huh?
Whatever you say.
Run, run, run!
out of the way.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Lord above, run!
Sorry about that.
Funny part is, they haven't found all that money from the Federal Reserve
robbery.
$6 million.
Could you imagine if you just came across? Thing you could possibly do.
Whites only. Whites only.
God damn!
Should've listened.
There's our problem.
You're mine, boy.
We shut down.
Run as fast as you can. Get out of here.
Lincoln, you a sight for some... eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Stay up here where you belong.
Use some supplies.
Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
This new drink mix.
Supposedly the astronauts drink it. Smells like bull.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Hope you. Hey, see you later.
How you doing?
Huh?
She said they were going to put in a computer to replace it. I told him, look, I'm family,
still can't believe one of those chicken boo motherfuckers has a boss come after us. Think they would have learned after Sammy.
Just a local color show and they're upset.
You've been tickled by a million now, baby.
You don't see him around now, do you?
I hear there ain't no stopping this one. He's a black demon or some shit.
You need to stop drinking that rot gut. Never been a man I can't deal with.
Tell me one more time how a goddamn nigger just strolled on through here.
Should have run when you had your chance.
He's got me pierced. He took one of us. What you gonna do, nigger?
This. D.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
Uncle Billy told me he helped you clean up from that ages ago.
Honey, I haven't seen your uncle in a...
Watch it.
Watch yourself, man.
Over the moon about this. He and Trigger were fucking tied.
Now he's got to explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. The fucking man.
Old man Marcano don't know Georgie and Richie's got a slinging H. You want to be the one to tip him off?
Fuck that. Nah. Area's off limits. Get.
What's Fourfinger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
Can't have you talking.
Let's
God
get bloody,
damn it.
Motherfucker!
Ducking down!
Ow!
Get me close, boys.
Gotta plug him!
Got
him! Oh my God! Oh my God!
There you are!
Go, go, go!
Making the biggest mistake.
Wishing you the best in your future endeavors, cocksucker!
Nothing to be seen.
I'll flush him out.
Got him!
Duck him down!
Shoot up!
Shit, gotta reload.
He's in!
You in a heap of trouble now.